I can't leave right now, right now. Porque tal vez todo muy frío right now.
Well, 50,000 people supporting Ajax as always.
Yeah, why are we painting it? Well, because it is our new hope. It's our new Messiahs, maybe. It's now getting better and better. Everybody's surprised, I think. Pass the ball, can score, make an action. Well, we've waited for a long time. So we maybe put an aerial over his head. Inspired by watching a good action of a player or a nice dribble or something. The whole package, I think.
My name is Kevin Belbert. I play for Ajax Amsterdam. If you are doing good in the big team, they're not afraid to give you the chance. Of course, you can train a lot.
Baby, you won't make it.
Hakim is in the building. Gonna get it.
My name is Hakim Ziyech and I play for Ajax.
Ziyech, that's a typical Ajax player. He's like very, we call it football, so very playful with the ball. He wants to have the ball. Never be afraid. Always attacking.
Ja, toen ik klein was, veel op de straat natuurlijk. Daar leer je wel techniek. En ja, leer je ook wel winnaarsmentaliteit. En ja, dat combineren met veldvoetbal. Daar leer je dingen die je zeg maar niet op de club leert, maar echt puur op de straat. En ja, dat neem je dan mee naar later en dat ontwikkel je verder. En dat, na een paar jaar ga je daar zeker profijt van hebben.
The Europa League is a good stage to be on for Ajax because this year they show they're one of the best teams. Their confidence is growing.
It's just something that you feel that it's something special when it's Europa League night.
Amazing atmosphere, it's a little cold just like now in November. The audience, 50,000 people supporting Ajax as always.
Ik hoop gewoon dat we heel ver hierin komen, zodat de hele wereld kan zien hoe goed Ajax nu weer is. En niet alleen dat Ajax goed was